East Macon property, Twiggs County side, ton of land. When I say a ton of land, 5 acres adjacent to an additional 50 acres. Southern living at its best. Hunting, fishing, you name it. Nice, cozy home. I live in the city, but I wish I had land like this. God. Talk about entertaining or just in your backyard in nature. The roof is in good condition. Brand new windows, brand new siding. AC units in great condition. Only thing I've noticed is in the basement, the sewer line needs to be dug out. Because what happens, it's on a septic tank, so the water backs up. So the sewage line would need to be dug out again. Got a guy who came out who's supposed to do an estimate on it, so let them work their magic. It's nowhere in the city you're going to get 5 acres. It goes all the way past that line and down to the clear brush down there. Brand new windows, brand new siding, gutter system. Flooring is in great shape on the interior as well. We're about to walk in. Just had a baby, so we don't want to disturb the baby. Sorry, I didn't get a chance to look in the laundry room. Is it okay? Thank you. Okay, cool. Laundry room.
The smoking restricts the blood flow. It wasn't until after the agenda.
478-239-5044. 478-239-5044 for pictures, videos, buying or selling a home in the Middle Georgia area. And we are out.